Since I was young, I understood the value of hard work. I've always wanted to be an entrepreneur, but there was definitely a lot of sacrifice. After becoming a successful realtor, I decided to start venturing off as an investor. It was through perseverance and having the ability to never give up, and I had the ability to control my future. It's that obsession and that passion that makes you successful.